Wimbledon Cricket Club was the venue for the launch of the Royal London one-day season and the new under-11 competition, the Gilbert Cup. And there to pass on a few tips were England players Chris Woakes, Moeen Ali, Jos Buttler and Charlotte Edwards, along with former England man Paul Collingwood.
Yeah, great to be here, obviously, with Royal London and getting involved, helping coach the kids. And it's magnificent, actually. They get the chance to play in an under-11s tournament throughout the year, and the winners, it's an 8-a-side competition. The winners actually get to play at Lords at the end of the year. Can you imagine that as a youngster, having the chance to play at Lords? It's something that we dream of now, and obviously winning the Royal London Cup last year and getting to Lords is some great memories there.
I'm really envious, yeah. You know, to have the opportunity as an 11-year-old to get to play at Lords is just wonderful, and you know, we're launching it here today, and I think it's a fantastic opportunity for young boys and girls in the country at club level to get involved. So and no bigger prize to get to the play at Lords, where many people dream of playing there.
I would feel quite exciting if I had the chance of playing. And I would feel quite lucky too.
It'll be really exciting because it's a one-in-a-lifetime experience.
And the Gilbert Cup, so named after Royal London's pelican mascot, is all about encouraging the players of the future.
Yes, this is our second year of sponsorship, and this is the first time we have gone for the schools level as well. So what you see behind you, school kids playing, this will be part of a competition that goes all the way through the summer. We need to get one or two of these kids who are not just smitten by cricket, because a lot of them will be, but who are also really good at it. And if we could get that, wow, in 20 years, what a story that would be.
I think you're seeing the next generation coming through now of some exciting young talents, and you just see hopefully the participation levels are going through the roof in cricket. So some great opportunities out there. Royal London's one of those that is obviously given opportunities for this, for the competition and getting to Lords at the end of the year. And there's no better place, let me tell you, than going to Lords for a final. Yeah!